In this video, we're going to show you how to search and find relational data in your spreadsheet by using the VLOOKUP function. You'll need to understand the concept of a lookup value, range, column number, and exact or approximate matchings. First, click on a blank cell where you want your result to appear. Go to the Formulas tab, and then click Lookup and Reference. A drop-down window will appear. From the options, select VLOOKUP. A window will appear on the right-hand side where you can start filling in the details of your search. In the bar under VLOOKUP value, add the value you're looking for. It can be anything from a name, number, or cell location. We'll enter a name here, as we're looking for a guest seat number. Be wary that text is case sensitive, so be careful with capital letters. Under Table Array, add the area you want Excel to search for your data. You can do this by typing in a range. This is the top left cell number, followed by a colon, followed by the bottom right cell number. You could add a search area of two columns or more. Under Column Index Number, you'll need to add the numerical value corresponding to the column with your return data. In this example, the return data is our seat number, which is in column C. The numerical value for this is 3, so we'll add this here. Under Range Lookup, you'll need to enter true or false in capital letters if you want your results to be exact or approximate. False means you want exact results, and true means you want them to be approximate. Click Done here to start the search. Your value will appear in the cell.